ba-dum-ba-dum. A duck walked up to a lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bump-bump-bump, got any grapes?" The man said, "No, we just sell lemonade, but it's cold and it's fresh and it's all homemade. Can I get you a glass?" The duck said, "I'll pass." Then he waddled away. Walked up to the lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bump, 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 got any grapes?" The man said, "No, like I said yesterday, we just sell lemonade, okay? Why not give it a try?" The duck said, "Goodbye." Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. When the duck walked up to the lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bump, 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 got any grapes?" The man said, "Look, this is getting old. I mean, lemonade's all we've ever sold. Why not give it a go?" The duck said, "How about no?" Then he waddled away, waddle, waddle. When the duck walked up to the lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bump, 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 got any grapes?" The man said, "That's it. If you don't stay away, duck, I'll glue you to a tree and leave you there all day stuck. So don't get too close." The duck said, "Adios." Then he waddled away. When the duck walked up to the lemonade stand, and he said to the man running the stand, "Hey, bump, 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 got any glue?" "What? Got any glue? No, why would I?" "Oh, then one more question for you. Got any grapes?"